Who would marry a 450-pound slob that lives with his grandmother and plays video games for a living? I want to see what that looks like. Fill me in on the details, because I have no clue what's going on here.